take a step back. Cause it's only a step back.
Did you know you're that popular?
I don't know who you think I am, but
Amir. You're a rock star, Amir. They love you. Look. Even Mr. Bean wants to interview you.
I think it was a beef. What are you being tight for, bro? Why are you being tight for? I just got to say one thing, man. We've got a lot of love. I love all the media as well. I mean, you know, why maybe the media cool with me is because I've always been good with them back, man. It's all about being respectful.
All right, Amir Khan about to be interviewed by ESPN. I see Valley back on the team. You could expect big speeches at press conferences now?
No. My days have gone. I'm tired. I'm old.
You're experienced now. You're energized.
Not to do it too much.
Introduce the rest of the team here. You got Mohammed, the accountant.
I have young blood next to me.
He's very smart. I just talked to him. He's a very brilliant guy.
Is he?
Very intelligent.
Has he had a look at your?
I'll give you that $100 bill.
No. I got money. I'm good. Thank you.
Hey, congratulations. He's getting married.
I'm getting married.
Yeah, he's just getting married.
Who's the head of security? He looks like he's from Downing 10. Is that it?
Downing 10.
Dennis Hobson.
You can go Downing 10.
Dennis Hobson, the promoter from the UK.
Oh, you're a promoter. Nice to meet you. I thought you were a cop.
I look like a cop.
I think so.
A cop?
I'm joking.
Beretta.
Who are you promoting these days?
You, if you fancy it.
Nah, man.
You're not back in it. No, we've been working together for the last 4 years. On and off. I've been more off because of the situation.
You've been busy, yeah.
Personal life. But Dennis has been doing Jamie McDonald. Then he did Stuart Hall, World Champion.
Brought Ricky Hatton here.
That was huge.
Yeah.
Two fights he had here. The Mayweather and the Pacquiao.
Put them on.
That was good, man. You did great. Yeah. You brought 26,000 people with you.
We brought plenty.
Clinton Woods, World Champion.
David Hay.
Carl Thompson.
Let me ask all three of you guys, why is boxing so popular right now in the UK? In the last 3 years, it's become the biggest place for boxing.
You know what's so good about boxing? It's the competition and the TV that's out there. I think it's done a full circle where in America 4 years ago, you had the Showtime and you had
Mayweather Pacquiao,
and you know, you were in between two of the biggest networks, who's going to take what. But now, in the UK, there's so many networks out there. So that's good.
Okay, you know the heavyweights. You work with Tyson Fury on and off. Joshua Klitschko.
On camera?
Yeah, on camera, of course. Nobody's watching, yeah, just between us.
I'll be honest with you, yeah. Joshua is a good fighter. But Klitschko is a master of boxing, and I sincerely believe, even when Tyson beat him, I sincerely believe that it could have been a night where Tyson upped his game and won. Here in the UK, I think he's hungry. You see the hunger back in Klitschko, and I think
Tyson won the mind games,
yeah. But Klitschko. Klitschko, I think Joshua's got a tough fight ahead of him. Now, if he beats Klitschko, he's the real deal.
Would he beat Tyson Fury if Tyson Fury was active in fighting? Joshua?
No, because different styles make fight, and Tyson's
style.
He knows how to win, mentally.
Is he going to come back?
He's got.
Listen, he has to come back, and we hope he comes back, because everybody needs him. Boxing needs him.
You know who needs him the most? I from London. He gave them like 1 million views of video.
Did he?
They need him the most.
Well, you know, I feel
he's popular.
He's popular, and he's
controversial.
He's
controversy sells. Yeah.
But he's a good boxer. A lot of people don't give him credit for his boxing.
People don't know he was in the national team. There was the A team that went to the Olympics. He was on it. So he's been around for a while. People don't know this. No. I talked to Tony Jeffries and said, "Yeah, we remember Tyson Fury. He was on." Yeah.
Tony, I signed Tony when he came from the Olympics.
And then he hurt his hand. He's now a great trainer. He's doing big things.
He's got over two or three gyms.
Yeah. Big time. Yeah, a lot of celebrities, actors.
Not involved with Mickey Rourke. Originally. Mickey Rourke,
I didn't know that. Yeah, I've seen him out here, but
we're big friends with his dad, Phil.
Yeah,
Mickey's a little off, but he's okay.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, it is what it is. I keep it real.
We do shows with Tony's dad in Sunderland, in Newcastle. So,
okay, yeah. David Hay Bellew. Who?
Oh, what a fight that is, eh?
David Hay's here. He's walking around the hotel.
Is he?
Yeah. He's having a look for a big guy with a jacket covering his head.
Yeah. I think Belu's done fantastically well. Fantastically well in getting that fight. And you have to go for David Haye because of the experience, and he'll be stronger. And I think the fight build-up will be great, but okay. I think you've got to go for...
Amir Khan, Kell Brook. Amir said 70-30, let's do it. Why not do it?
Why did not Kell not accept it?
Why? So I'm asking. What did they tell you? You obviously been involved in it.
Yeah, it's been difficult because obviously we've been negotiating and talking to Eddie, and we were talking numbers and never percentages. And last minute they got changed to percentages when they saw the numbers. But our numbers, we have to. There's some things in there that we have to look after, and it can't be a percentage of one. You know, we just it's easier to make it cleaner to give them a guarantee. The highest paid guarantee that you'll ever earn in boxing.
Is it 5, 7, 10 million? Like, is there? You can't get into it.
It's not right to say on camera, but it is the highest purse that you'll have.
But it would be the biggest fight in the UK, bigger than anything else. Two British fighters. We haven't really seen that since Frash Groves, right?
Yeah.
But this is more exposed because they have some beef and they have a history of a beef.
But here's the problem, which nobody gets. There's 3 pay-per-views every month before that. And then we're going to be the 4th pay-per-view. So what will the British public buy into? Is it going to do massive numbers? Or is it going to be... We think it's going to be massive numbers.
Okay, wait till June or September. Give it some time.
Well, we can't do June because it's...
It's Ramadan?
It's Ramadan.
Okay.
And we can't do September. September's an option if Kell stays behind.
But December?
Well, it's down to... He's got to go and fight his mandatory then, hasn't he?
Yeah.
And does he beat Spence? No.
Kell Brook's ducking Spence. That's what Sean Porter told me.
Yeah, he's ducking. So he doesn't beat Spence because Spence is a hard hitter. So if he wants to go and fight, he's mandatory, that's fine. And if he loses, so after that, where are we at?
You're right. Steve Valley. Yeah. One more time, your name, sir?
Dennis Hobson.
Danny?
Dennis Hobson.
Dennis Hobson, he's famous. That's a famous name. I've seen your name all over. He's a promoter from the UK. EsNewsReporting.com, Valisic back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekback.